Something has happened. To set off what appears to have been a nuclear explosion in his own country.
Ugh.